In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. As we all know, we all pray sometime or the other. And we usually pray for ourselves. Jesus said to love others. And one way in which we can express our love for others is to pray for them. So let us begin.
Let us pray for our beloved Pope Francis. We pray that God may grant him good health and wisdom to be a true shepherd to his people. We lift up in prayer the Pope's intention for this month.
August 2021. Let us pray for the Church that she may receive from the Holy Spirit the grace and strength to reform herself in the light of the Gospel.
We pray for our Archbishop Philip Neri Ferrão. We pray for all the work that he is doing to draw the community in the Diocese of Goa and Daman closer to God.
Let us pray for all persons who have consecrated their life to the Lord. Grant them the grace to continue to work in the vineyard.
Let us pray in a special way for our diocesan priests, especially those who celebrate their birthday today.
Let's now pray for the Catholic charismatic renewal, that it might be an instrument of renewal of the entire Church. We pray for the mega convention to be held in Mumbai in October 2022 to mark the 50th anniversary of the CCR in India.
Father Almighty, O God of light, the dawning day gives us a new promise of your tender love and care. Look lovingly upon us and remain with us the whole day. Each fresh beginning is your gift like a gentle dew from heaven above. Let your grace be a sun that never sets.
Glory to you.
May your gift of light pervade the whole day, that we be the salt of the earth and light of the world. Walk with us, O my Lord, through the darkest night and brightest day. Be with us throughout this day. Show us the splendor of your face. Be at our side, O Lord. Hold our hands and guide us on our way.
Glory to you, Lord God the Father. Glory to you, Lord God the Son. Glory to you, Lord God the Spirit. Glory to you, Trinity blessed.
Lord, inspire us to be more generous, so that we may help all poor and needy. Make us instruments of your peace. May we always act in accordance with your will. Lord, help all unorganized migrant workers to find employment and also the small-scale industrialists and show them the way to restart their industries. Heal the world and wipe out the deadly viruses from the face of the earth. console and comfort the distressed families.
Glory to you, Lord God the Father. Glory to you, Lord God the Son. Glory to you, Lord God the Spirit. Glory to you, Trinity blessed.
God, bless and heal all patients. Bring back the joy of living into their lives. Renew our strength. Remove all fear. Stir up your mighty power, Lord, and come to our aid. Bless all medical and paramedical staff. Bless all caregivers and all who risk their lives to save others. Lord, bless our government. Bless our children and families. Bless our country and the world.
Glory to you, Lord God the Father. Glory to you, Lord God the Son. Glory to you, Lord God the Spirit. Glory to you, Trinity blessed.
Let's now pray for the prayer groups in Goa, that they may be an instrument to encourage spiritual growth in all those who attend the prayer meetings.
Let us keep the following petitions in our prayers. For a person in Dubai who is jobless for the past 3 months, for a sister to find a suitable job soon, for justice for a family in a property matter in court, for a lady who has stools issues, for a person having painful blisters on his feet which are not healing even with medicines, for a man who is addicted to alcohol and gambling and creates problems at home, for the good health of a lady, for a lady having third stage cancer, for a good buyer for a father-in-law's property, for a son and his colleagues to get good jobs in New Zealand, for a family all COVID positive, for a man who cannot see suddenly in one eye, for a lady at GMC with a heart attack, for a college girl who has lost her bag traveling in a train to Bangalore. It contained her important nursing books and notes. For a husband who is addicted to smoking and drinking and has become very weak. They have 2 small daughters to take care of. For a son and daughter-in-law in Singapore. For their medical and visa extension. For a son who is constantly harassing his mother for money. For a man admitted to hospital with chest pain and multiple blocks. For the gift of a child for a daughter in UK who is married for the past 3 years. For the safe pregnancy of a daughter. For a son-in-law who is stuck up at the border on his way to the US through an agent. For a lady who has to undergo endoscopy. For a person on dialysis having high diabetes which has affected his eyesight. For a lady having acidity and body pain. For a man and his family whose wife died in a tragic accident, leaving behind 3 children. The whole family is devastated. For a lady in depression, having lost her husband a couple of years ago and has a 4-year-old child. For peace and restoration for all the families affected by the Valpoi flooding. For a person who has a neck and body ache and cannot walk properly. For a son who is just wasting his life doing nothing, and another son is in prison. For a lady who lost her job in 2018, lost her husband in 2019, and lost her parents in 2020. Let us pray for all those afflicted with COVID-19 and its variants. Let us pray for God's mercy on mankind to save mankind from perishing, especially spiritually. Let us pray for all those who are involved in doing wrong everywhere, that God in His mercy may open their eyes and hearts and make them good people. Let us pray for all the services organized by the Catholic Charismatic Communion. Finally, let us thank the Lord for all the answered prayers.
Let us lift up all our intentions mentioned in this program as we pray together.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
You are not alone. Your brothers and sisters will support you in prayer. If you have a prayer intention, all you need do is to WhatsApp
800-745-7376 or 992-187-8446
or make a voice call between 8 a.m. and 8 p.m. Be assured that a committed group of persons will lift your prayer request to the Lord.